Hello everyone, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard train 808, train number 808 to Providence, Boston. Hope you enjoy the ride. Please remember to refrain from standing up when we are approaching the station. You may, when we are out and about and leave a station, then you may get up and move about the train. Our next stop will be South Alberto. I repeat, our next stop will be South Alberto. I will announce when we are close. Hope you guys have a fun and safe ride. And the MBTA would like to remind you that if you get off at your station, before we get to the station, please remember to gather your things and make sure you have your personal belongings. Again, thank you for riding with us.
Thank you.
train 1530 to dispatch. I just passed milepost 190. I repeat, milepost 190. Train 1513 to dispatch. I'm getting a yellow approach. I am getting a yellow approach signal. Over and out. May I please have your attention? May I please have your attention? We are coming up on South Alberto. I repeat, we are coming up on South Alberto. Please sit down in a seat. We are now approaching South Alberto Station. Passengers, if you're getting off, if you're one of the ones getting off at this, if you are getting off at this stop, please remember to make sure you gather all your belongings, and thank you for riding with us. Attention all passengers, attention all passengers. Our next stop is Alberto Station. Our next stop is Alberto Station. 193. I repeat, milepost 193. Train 1513, address to dispatch, address passed milepost 194, I repeat, milepost 194, out. May I please have your attention? May I please have your attention? Our next stop will be Alberto Station. I repeat, our next stop will be Alberto Station. 2.4 miles. Thank you. May I please have your attention? May I please have your attention, passengers? We are now approaching Alberto Station. I repeat, we are now approaching Alberto Station. Please remember to gather your belongings before you exit the train. I repeat, we are now approaching Alberto. Please remember to gather your belongings. Thank you. Please have your attention. May I please have your attention? Our next stop is Mansfield Track 2. I repeat, our next stop is Mansfield Track 2. Thank you for riding the MBTA. Okay, we have our approach over clear. Which I assume if that's a three signal, that means means approach clear. Just past milepost 202. I repeat, milepost 202. Have an all clear signal. May I please have your attention, passengers? May I please have your attention? We are now coming up on Mansfield Track 2. I repeat, we are now coming up on Mansfield Track 2. Please gather your belongings and exit the train. Thank you. May I have your attention, please? I repeat, may I have your attention, please? Our next stop is Boston Back Bay Track 2. I repeat, our next stop is Boston Back Bay Track 2. Please remember to gather your things when we are approaching the station. Thank you. This is train 1513. We just passed milepost 205. I repeat, milepost 205. Out. Train 1513, we just passed milepost 206, I repeat, 206, out. Train 1513, passing signal 2066, I repeat, signal 2066. Train 1513 passing milepost 207. I repeat, milepost 207. Out. Train 1513 passing signal 2076. I repeat, signal 2076. Out. 1513 passing milepost 208. I repeat, 208. Out. Train 1513 to dispatch, passing milepost 209, I repeat, milepost 209, out. Train 1513 went past milepost 210. I repeat, milepost 210. This is train 1515, just past signal 2114. I repeat, just past signal 2114. Train 1513, passing milepost 212. Milepost 212, out. Train 1513 to dispatch, I am passing signal 2126. I repeat, I passed signal 2126. Over and out. Past milepost 215. Milepost 215. Out. Stop! Stop, 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 stop! Okay, there we go. Break, recovery, in progress. I repeat, break, recovery, in progress. I have put in an emergency because doing 130 miles per hour, 0.6 miles away from a red signal, yeah, wasn't gonna stop, just in full service. So yeah, that's why I put the train into emergency, because I would not stop before the signal, so yeah. That's why there's a train at the next station ahead. That's why I'm stopped at the signal. Attention all passengers, attention all passengers. Sorry for the delay. We are stopped at a red light and there's a train at our station 9.1 miles away from here. And that train is not moving because it has a red light, so I have no clue what's going on here. So please be patient. We may get past the time we are set to arrive at Boston Back Bay. We are not due to arrive at Boston Back Bay till 8:09, which might be later than 8:09 if we're still here, and if we don't get moving soon. So that was supposed to be our arrival time at Boston Back Bay, is 8:09 is our arrival time, but I have a feeling we may not get there before 8:09, so, because it's already 8:01, so yeah, we might be late, and sorry for the delay, apologize, we have a red signal, can't go past the red signal, there's a train at the station, at our station we need to be at, and, yeah, actually no, I don't think where that train is. That's the station we need to be at. No. There's a train in front of us at another red light, and it's not moving, so we can't get past it. So I have no clue what's going on, but I don't think it is at the station we need. So yeah, it's not at the station we need, so, but still, there's a train in front of us, so we can't, there's no way we can go past, there's no way we can go past that train, so, we're gonna be delayed, so, we're 9.1 miles away from Boston Back Bay, and it's 8:02, so we won't get there at our arrival time of 8:09, so, yeah, so sorry for the delay, passengers, so please be patient. I'm sure we'll get moving soon. But yeah. Thank you. You know what, we might be waiting for that train. That just came from this way on the map, so we might be waiting for that, because if I'm correct, it looks like it might come, switch, and switch to the middle track, then switch to our track. So that's probably why this train here is stopped at that red light, so that moving train can go in front of it once it is done at the station. There might have to be a part two where we continue to wait here for a while, because it might take a while for us to. So yeah, sorry for the patience, you guys watching. Unfortunately, can't say it's a rare thing in this game, because this happens in real life too. So yeah, this is what you would expect in real life, to be stopped at a signal for this long and be delayed to your next station. So, yeah. Yeah, it's lovely, because then you have to rush to the next station with 2 minutes left, with 2 minutes before your arrival time at the next station, or due point at the next station. So, yeah. Okay. So, but we'll continue to wait here. Yeah, it's already 8:05, and yeah, we're going to be way past our arrival time at the next station, so yeah. Really sucks because I'm stopped in this train here that's way behind me at the last station we passed. It's going to have to stop at that red light, so it delays all the trains. So yeah, because one train stopped, I'm stopped, another train behind me is stopped at a red light, another train behind that is stopped at another red light, and another one, and another one, and another one, and yeah, it just... Yeah, causes system-wide delays on this one track, so, okay, let's watch back at the map, see if that train up ahead, that other train we spotted is moving yet. Oh, yep, that train's moving, okay. Once it gets up here, we'll watch it, see what it does. If I think what it does, then we should be good to go once this train in front of us gets going, too, so... Let's watch this other train here that's moving, see what it does. And okay, it stopped at a red light. Why? This might be one of those where game glitches and now we can't do anything because of the game glitch. It's one of those stupid problems that the creators put in. It's annoying. It's real annoying because then, yeah, it's annoying. So. May I please have your attention, passengers? May I please have your attention, passengers? It is 8:09 right now. I repeat, it is 8:09 right now. We are 40 seconds late. Again, sorry for the delay. I don't know what's going on. There's like 10 trains in front of... There's like 10 trains... way ahead of us that are stopped, and I don't know why. So yeah, now we're a minute late and we're 9.1 miles away, so yeah, Sorry for the delay, and there's trains behind us now that are delayed because we're stopped. Another train in front of us is stopped because so, which had made us have to stop, therefore making the train behind us have to stop, therefore making the train behind that one stop, and so forth, and etc. So, yeah, it's stupid, but it happens in real life. So, there are 5 trains stopped in front of us. So we would be 6. Then the train behind us. Then the train behind us would be 7. And behind that would be 8, the 9. So the 7 trains stopped. So that means nothing can move. Wow. Train 1513 to dispatch, what the frick is going on? I am 5 minutes late to my next station, which is 9.1 miles away, and I'm stopped 9.1 miles away from my next station at a red light. My Amtrak train went past. That was far ahead of me from the signal. There's another train behind me. And we cannot move. There's 5 trains in front of us that aren't moving at all. What the frick is going on? This is ridiculous. To all rail drivers that are stopped, I repeat, train 1513 to all train drivers that are stopped at red lights. This is starting to get ridiculous, because I am now... I'm now 7 minutes late to my next stop, which is 9.1 miles away, and I'm 6 minutes late, and I'm 7 minutes late now. Like, really? Okay, we might have to stop the live stream right now, because this is ridiculous. I'm 7 minutes late to my next station, which is 9.1 miles away. And there's a train behind me. There's five trains in front of me, including... That's counting an Amtrak train that's in front of me stopped at a red light. So, I don't know what is going on. We might have to start another scenario. Or, tomorrow, before I start another... a part two for this, I might sit here again just to see if something happens. But this is ridiculous. There's no way to be sitting this long. So, yeah. See ya. Thank you for watching. Sorry we've sat here so long. We can't move. The signal is red. Can't pass it or else. We're done. It's over for this service. So, see ya. Bye.